everybody, and welcome to the newsroom today with myself Ramalingam Raju, as usual, coolly known as RR. Today I am very excited as we move into the final week of Olympic actions. In home news in India, we have seen some great tales of joy and happiness. Mainly, I think now we can clearly say there is truly something about Mary. I am talking about the one and only Mary Kom, the mother of twins. She has already bagged a assured bronze medal, and we are hoping she will take it two notches higher and bag us a gold. Another golden girl of ours, Saina Nehwal, has done the country very, very proud. I must say, she, under the tutelage of Pulela Gopichand, has done a great job by beating the Chinese badminton player in the bronze medal match. She is being pulled out because of injury, but still, she has done a great job to stand on the third step of the podium and bag us a bronze medal in the badminton. There is also some sad news, unfortunately, close to home. Once again, there is many civil war in the tennis courts, and this time on the grass at Wimbledon. Our own tennis players, Mahesh Bhupathi and Leander Paes, are still fighting very much, and it is disappointing enough for even fans like me to see this not go into the medal tallies. We are seeing this time Rohan Bopanna, Leander Paes, Vishnu Vardhan and Mahesh Bhupathi all go and fight for a medal but come back empty handed due to many fightings involved before the Olympics has happened. Sahania Mirza and Leander Paes also were going in as full medal hopefuls, but they are losing in the quarterfinal itself to Azarenka and Max Mirny, and it is sad because we are expecting at least the one medal from tennis, but it is not to be. In some international tennis news now, and Great Britain's blue-eyed bye, Andy Murray has finally crossed the top hurdle to take gold in the men's singles, beating not just anybody but our very own Roger Federer, many times winner at the Wimbledon. And this time the match is still take place in the same center court at Wimbledon, on the grass where Andy Murray lost just very few months ago to a heartbreaking loss to Roger. Anyway, this time I think Andy Murray would now be allowed to be called a Britisher and not just a Scottish person. So good on him. Moving along to the women's section, and Serena Williams, although I am still think she must play in the men's section. Anyway, she is play against Maria Sharapova for the gold medal match, and completely she has destroyed this young girl, and her hopes were dashed when Serena just came out and fight like a bull, and she just no mercy went on and take over the match to win in straight sets to add to her gold medal in the doubles with her great sister Venus Williams as well. So it is indeed a great event for the Williams sister once again, and I think it is now established that they are the dominant force in the women's tennis section. Anyway, for now that is all, and we will have more over the break. Please come back to me, Ara, coolly signing off.
Alpine skiing, bobsleigh, figure skating, speed skating, mogul.
BS で冬のオリンピックを体験。マリオ&ソニック at バンクーバーオリンピック。
In some other great international news, the dream team, USA basketball national team, is back in action this year in London. And it is this time being led by three great players, LeBron James, Dwayne Wade and the Michael Jordan. They are enthralling the crowds in... studio is telling that Michael Jordan is being retired many years back. My apologies, please. Anyway, moving on, in other news, internationally this man is now become a legend. He is now called Michael Phelps, is the man I am talking about, and in the water he is truly like a giant. His one stroke is about 10 strokes for us Indian peoples, and truly his medal tallies now is gone to 22 medals overall, 18 gold medals, which is more than double of what 1.2 billion of us have achieved. It is a bit sad for our nation, but it is great for this happy man, and I wish him well. Hopefully he will come back for one more Olympics to break more records, but it is doubtful. Finally, there is one man who is truly not a human, I think. And this man is Usain Bolt. He has now clocked yet another time under the 9.8 bracket. He has done a time which is a new Olympic record. And more so, he has broken and the heart of this training partner from Jamaica, the world champion from 2012, Yogan Blake. He was expected to do very great things in this Olympics, but Bolt came and did his trademark signs and truly just put him out of the competition. Hussain, I actually thought he was a Muslim first. He was the first Muslim 100 meter winner. But then I am seeing him do cross, and then my friend saying his name is not Hussain, but it is Usain. So anyway, Jesus be with you, Usain, and we hope for another gold in the 200 meters from you, and we wish you the very best, and to Jamaica as well. So I think that just about rounds up my news for today. We will be back soon and shortly. I will make a visit now to the Olympic Village to go visit some friendly athletes. And you will see me next week at the same time in the same place. Until then, it is me, Ara, coolly signing off. Kutat.
And one last items I must talk about. There are many more Chinese athletes in this Olympics, not just for China. There are Chinese, they are going from different China, they are adapting from Netherlands. Then yesterday is Russia. In Russia, one Chinese girl is playing table tennis. How is she a Russian? You tell me. I am not understanding these things. Then we should also get no Chinese people. We will get in weightlifting, in badminton we are not needing because that girl is there, Saina Nehwal. But we are needing in other sports also, no? Swimming, jumping, that other one, gymnasts, pool, the diving, everything. China is only winning. Why not we just pay for them and get? Anyway, we are bribing for getting 3G and 2G scam. Let us use that money usefully and get some gold medals at least, la. Okay, so I think the main thing is we are needing to adopt Chinese people. Nothing else. We are spending crores on grooming athletes in India. Clearly, it is not very well working. So let us spend that money and buy some Chinese kids. Okay, thank you. That is my view for today. I will see you anyway tomorrow, same time, same place, coolly with me, RR. Good night.